So this is our YouTube channel. If you promote any YouTube channel to the peoples, first is engagement on your business purpose. You can go to your Twitter account. The option call is, I can go option call is Twitter cards. I'm clicking for card library. When clicking for card library, the option call is create cards. When click this one, what is the option call is website cards. You can promote your website two ways. To promote your YouTube channel will be two ways, with image or with video. With image or with video. For video purpose, second one. Image purpose, first one. Second here, just I'm clicking for image option purpose. Select your option. Select. So is that again for problem? Whisker too small. Wait for a second. So you may making by using paintbrush. Then select it. Accept. The size will be 1024 by 512 option. Crop. Select your proper headline. The headline will be called this one. After that, select your YouTube channel URL. The channel tag will be up to 21 characters. So just here, click for create your card. After create your card, again promote my YouTube channel with the best image. The people understand purpose. Now click for tweet. In this, we can using for hashtags. Which one? In multiple. What is my channel name? 10 ways to promote your business online for free. What is my YouTube channel name? Rakesh Tech Solution. Here promoting for with my own keyword, own business name. Just disabled by promote only. This is only promote on purpose, paid ad purpose. I'm doing for organic purpose. Just click for tweet, hash business, hash promote. Here we'll be writing for use this option, hash, this is Rakesh. Marketing, hash SEO, hash SMU, SEM, hash SMM. Ash Google AdWords PPC CPC video marketing. These are considered. Now after that, click for tweet, or else click for schedule your post. Click for tweet option. Once done tweet, just go your Twitter profile. Now click for refresh. So after posting here, you can check parallelly, check by your option. Done here. What are posting? 10 way to your promote your business for online for free. If I'm clicking this one, they're going to where? In my total YouTube channel. In this, based on requirement, they can search my videos. They can follow the my total videos on my YouTube channel. So this is called promote your YouTube channel using your cards. This is a very important from your promote your YouTube channel purpose. Your title and channel total different. And you may also for generating views purpose. This is called using for Twitter cards. Without using Twitter card, using for Twitter plugins or using for anyimage.io option, or else using for any third party tools supported by Twitter accounts. If you post anything on your things, you are posting for Facebook to Twitter and LinkedIn to Twitter also. So that we will discuss by tomorrow class.